Dr. Manveer Bhatia, a senior neurologist and a sleep specialist at the Neurology and Sleep Center, Delhi. A question which is asked very often by most of the patients on CPAP is, Doctor, I have very severe dryness of my mouth. And I thought I would put all the possible causes and how to handle them together in this video. So why does the mouth really get dry? The commonest reason is that there is mouth breathing. Usually when we breathe, we take in air from the nose, which goes into the breathing passages, and the nose moistens the air and also gives it a proper temperature. Whereas if you breathe through the mouth, that the throat will start becoming very dry. So first and foremost, check if your humidifier is there and if the humidification level is okay. Second is the mask fit. So if you are a mouth breather and you are wearing a nasal mask, the mouth will open up and will get dry. So change the mask to a full face mask. Third is the mask leakage. So you do have maybe a full face, but there is a lot of air leaking in, and that air will cause dryness. So thus, these are the device related issues which can be resolved. Some people may also need a heated tube, which also helps in the humidification. The second cause is the patient related factors, such as smoking can dry up the mucosa, alcohol, tobacco chewing can all cause considerable drying. Also, the amount of water or liquids that you take during the day should be an adequate amount, at least 8 to 10 glasses, maybe 2 to 2.5 liters. And those who consume a lot of tea, coffee can also get a lot of dryness. The other major factor is some medications. So some medications are very drying. They decrease the saliva. So do check what is the list that you're on and consult with your doctor. So I do hope that I've been able to shed some light on the causes of dryness for those who face this problem on using a CPAP. Do check what could be the cause and address it appropriately. Thank you so much for your attention.